example 4.14 if cot inverse of 1 by 7 is equal to theta, find the value of cos theta. Find the value of cos theta. Cot inverse exists for the limit of the principal values is 0, pi open interval. So by the definition of cot inverse of x is equal to 0, pi the open interval. First of all, the given values is cot inverse of into 1 by 7 is equal to theta. So we know that cot inverse of theta is exist for the limit cot inverse of theta, then theta is belongs to open interval 0, pi. This was the definition of the cot inverse of x. Now is going to cot inverse of 1 by 7 is equal to theta. Now theta is belongs to 0, pi. Theta is belongs to 0, pi. So cot inverse is going to right side, that is called cot theta is equal to 1 by 7. Cot theta is equal to 1 by 7. So theta is the acute value. Why? Because the exist for the limit for 0, pi, that is theta is the acute value. So which implies that so cot theta is equal to 1 by 7, then tan theta is equal to only 7. Tan theta is equal to only 7. Now tan theta is equal to 7 divided by 1. Let us consider 7 divided by 1. So the form of tan theta is equal to opposite divided by adjacent sides. This one opposite, this one adjacent sides. Let us take right angle triangle. Let us take the right angle triangle. So this one opposite sides. So this one the theta acute angle. So this one opposite sides divided by hypotenuse. So now is going to this one adjacent side, this one opposite sides. So h square, that is called adjacent, is equal to opposite side the whole square plus into adjacent side the whole square. So that is equal to 7 the whole square plus into 1 the whole square is equal to 49 plus 1 is equal to 50. So hypotenuse the whole square is equal to 50. Now hypotenuse sides, that is equal to this one root of 50 is equal to 5 into root 2. So this one 5 into root 2. This is since the value is. So now to find out the value of cos theta is equal to formula adjacent side whole divided by hypotenuse. So that is equal to adjacent side means 1, hypotenuse is equal to 5 into root 2. So therefore cos theta equal to 1 divided by 5 into root 2. Next theta is belongs to of 0, pi. So this value is existed.